Back on June 5th, I finally got a chance to visit Star Wars Galaxy's Edge for the very first time. Both Chewbacca and Rey can be seen here too. Everywhere you look, the attention to every little visual detail is simply extraordinary. With every square inch jammed with props, vehicles, and various droids. But perhaps the greatest of all has landed right here. No words can adequately describe how incredible this facade actually appears. But let's explore more of this brand new land before taking a ride on the fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy. This amazing attention to detail extends into its interiors as well. One example is Doc Ondar's Den of Antiquities. Filled with several rare artifacts that many Star Wars fans will recognize. And of course, Doc Ondar himself is busy running his shop. Another nice touch is at Ronto Roasters, where this droid grills the meats underneath this pod racing engine. And a bustling marketplace lies just beyond it. Of course, the First Order is here too.
Resistance spy! We will find you. Sir, did you find what you were looking for?
You said you deployed patrol units, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
I ask because I didn't see them. I want stormtroopers crawling this outpost. Until we have what we need, no one rests. You don't rest. Understood?
Understood, sir. Troopers! I want recon patrol units in the streets. If that spy is here, I want her found. Failure is not an option for any of us. Understood?
Affirmative.
Move out! Resistance spy should be this way towards the garage.
Yes. Understood, sir. Move aside.
The queue for this brand new attraction wanders throughout the shipyard of Onaka Transport Solutions. With different ships in varying states of disrepair. Before coming face to face with Hondo himself.
Unfortunately, technical difficulties. solutions. Today, I am offering the opportunity of a lifetime. I need flight crews to transport this valuable merchandise across the galaxy. Pilots to navigate, engineers to operate the ship, and gunners to defend the shipments. And that is where you come in. Oh, the Millennium Falcon. On hold for some very fast and very profitable expeditions.
You look at my fine fairy friend.
Yes, yes. As Harry, you let us use the ship. We'll get you the supplies you need. It's a win-win. You help the resistance, and I get all the profits.
Everything is extremely detailed upon entering the Falcon. Then Hondo relays a final mission briefing before your entrance into this legendary cockpit.
A brand new flight crew. Good luck to you all. You might need it. Today's flight takes you to the planet Corellia. You will be intercepting a first order trade shipment of coaxial. Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. And as we always say here at Onaka Transport Solutions, get out of here and go make Hondo some money.
For your safety, remain seated and supervise your legs.
Transport back to the maintenance bay.
Which now has 6 passengers, or 2 engineers, 2 gunners, and 2 pilots as well. That are more challenging and fun than they might seem.
You see, just as I promised.
Thank you.
Now, let's get another container of coaxia. Pilots, line up behind the train so we can harpoon that last car.
In here.
Fire the harpoons and reel us in. Gunners, shoot the train. Hit the boosters. Boost.
Well, at least pilots are able to do this.
Now,
here we go.
Let's get out of here.
My speed.
Containers of coaxia. This will greatly help the resistance. You have heard the First Order and made Chewie proud. All right, my friends. You brought the Falcon back in one piece, and I guess that is something. Not a lot, but something. Welcome back to Batuu.
Dependent upon your mission performance, varying degrees of damage appear in the exit queue. Didn't get to see everything within my allotted 4 hours. However, that just gives more to look forward to the next time.
They're on active duty. They do have to go right
now. We are resuming patrol. We are leaving this area. Goodbye, citizen.
So, the next time you wish to live your own Star Wars adventure, be sure to do that during your next visit to this planet Batuu.